This video tutorial I will explain how to install Keystore Explorer and how to use it. Here you can see Keystore Explorer download page, and I am using Windows operating system. Click on this. It is downloading the installer. Click on finish. Here you can see the shortcut. Next we will see how to open a Keystore file. Here you can see the Java command to create a self-signed certificate. Here you can see the Keystore name. Copy this command. Keystore password I am giving as Spring Boot. Here you can see Keystore file has been created. I am opening this using Keystore Explorer. Password is Spring Boot. Click on this. Here you can see the validity. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.